Supreme Court Chief Justice John Roberts steers clear of controversy in his end-of-the-year report. Roberts praised the 8 other justices for their work in general. He called them caring and generous judges who work quietly and selflessly. The report avoided any direct criticism of President Trump, who has launched several attacks on the judiciary last year. Roberts responded to one of the attacks last month after the president referred to him as a, quote, Obama judge.